Like more of a man already. Boing. Soul at a time. Tasty! Upsy-daisy! These just ooze macho. Up. Boing.
Macho stuff!
That is how SpongeBob and Patrick escaped the trench full of hideous, disgusting monsters. Meanwhile, Dennis continues to follow our heroes. Some unsavory types attempt to get in his way, but he manages to reason with them.
And so, like two tin cans in a trash compactor, SpongeBob and Patrick continue on, blissfully unaware of the danger closing in on them. Standing in their way is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.
Ice cream cotton, thank you.
You only have a short time to drive through a ring after it appears. If you miss a ring, you'll have to start again.
Are you sure you know how to drive?
Yeah!
the ring challenge. This time, I have a manly time challenge for you. Oh.